Here we need to find the expression for I. So here we have resistance, here we have the next resistance, and here we have one more resistance.